Two teens were arrested yesterday after causing a disturbance at Vel Phillips Memorial High School. The teens were reportedly not students at the school. They attempted to run from police, but the 14 and 15-year-old were arrested. Authorities did not say how the students were able to get into the school, and they continue to investigate.